And with Strand Larsen in the form he is, it's difficult to argue against the Norwegian featuring in the first 11. Kick, it seems. Left by Jelson, he blasts it through the wall and it somehow finds its way wide. For Celta Vigo, tribute paid to Dami. Into the area, looking for a header, over to the back post from Beltran. Well, it could have gone inside the back stick, it could have gone. No goals as of yet, maybe an opportunity here, and it's sent onto the face of the defender, Carlos Dominguez. It looks if a penalty has maybe been awarded by the referee.
That one,
no penalty. So Diego Rico on the left-hand side. Diego Rico with a quick cross in. It's found its way onto the crossbar. The follow-up is headed in. It's Borja Mayoral against the side who have conceded the most goals from him. He strikes again just 4 minutes before the interval. Away here, Greenwood on the attack again. Greenwood with the step over from a tight angle, and it's another tap in, this time from Mata, and it's 2-0 to Getafe. Mason Greenwood did all of the legwork. His strike takes a touch off the goalkeeper, and it was there. Aspas. That's crossed in, it's a free header! And business just picked up at the Coliseum. Strand Larsen finishes off the move. A series of gorgeous touches from Iago Aspas. All in towards goal. It's another devilish cross from the right-hand side. It was kept low by Allende. Aspas. Oh, delightful pass from Aspas! There's the equaliser! Allende with his first goal for Celta Vigo. Once again, though, the creator, Iago Aspas, with the interception. Possession won back by Getafe. To cross in, the header by Mata! Getafe are back in front. Another twist in the tail late on. Jaime Mata pops up with the goal. His second of the game. That looping. The final score here at the Coliseum. Getafe 3, Celta Vigo 2. It's a home win for Getafe that takes them up to 33 points. Celta Vigo remain just 3 above the